Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to upgrade VM backup and replication from version 11 to 12.1 from an ISO. Okay, right click on your VM backup ISO file and click on mount. Autopilot automatically execute a VM backup and replication version 12.1. As you see, you can launch it automatically or double click on your ISO drive that you mounted before and wait to upgrade a screen appear on the window. So I click on upgrade. Okay, after that I click upgrade VM backup and replication. Initializing setup take a few minutes to launch next step. Okay, in license agreement, read all agreements carefully and then click I accept, and the upgrade section click check update remote component automatically. As you see, the current version is 11 and the new version is 12.1. In license do not change anything and click next. Okay, let VM backup check system configuration like database and others. Okay, in service account do not change anything and just click next. Recommended option is better to choose. Do not change anything and this section. Okay, in database, do not change anything again and just click next. Okay, this message said that if your database required to upgrade, VM backup automatically upgrade your database. And this section, VM backup check your configuration as requirement. As you see, my system doesn't meet a recommended disk space. So I should remove something from my C drive. Okay, let's do it. Okay, we go to download and delete downloaded file. Okay, that's it. Okay, let's retry again to recheck my system requirement. It should be passed. Okay, as you see, I passed and it's ready to upgrade. I got click on upgrade and upgrade VM backup and replication. Take a few minutes. It's depend on your system specification. Okay, let's review again until installation complete.
The upgrade process is relatively straightforward, but it is important to follow the steps carefully to avoid any problem. Here's a breakdown of the step involved. Download and mount the ISO image. Download the VM backup and replication ISO image for version 12.1 from your VM account or partner portal. After that, according to the video, mount the ISO image to a temporary directory. Then run the VM Backup and Replication installer. Open File Explorer and navigate to the mounted ISO image. Then run the VM Backup and Replication installer executable file. After that, accept the license agreement. Review the license agreement and click Accept to continue. Select the upgrade option. In the installation wizard, select the upgrade option and click Next. Choose the installation type, select the upgrade existing VM Backup and Replication installation option and click Next. Choose the installation location, select the location where you want to install VM Backup and Replication and click Next. To start the upgrade, click the Install button to start the upgrade process. Wait for the upgrade to complete. The upgrade process takes a few minutes to complete. It depends on your hardware and the upgrade process will take a few minutes to complete. The process time is related to the hardware specific. Once the upgrade is complete, you will be notified.
Okay, that's it. As you see, VM Backup and Replication version 12.1 successfully upgraded. That's it. Okay, let's learn more about VM Backup and Replication version 12.1.
VM Backup and Replication is a powerful data protection solution that can help you protect your virtual machines, physical machines, and cloud workloads. VM Backup and Replication version 12.1 introduces a number of new features and enhancements, including improved performance and scalability, new features for cloud protection, enhanced security and compliance, and some AI power feature. If you are currently running oldest version of VM Backup and Replication, like version 11, I recommended upgrade to version 12.1 to take advantage of this new feature. Okay, as you see, I try to recover my license and add to new version. My license support a new version of VM Backup and Replication. I will install it on my VM Backup. Okay, for support me, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching my video. Bye now.